Good morning. So today is Saturday and nobody's gonna be able to guess where I'm at unless I put it in the title, which would be stupid. But I am currently in Grenada, which is insane, mind-blowing. I'm on an island right now, guys. And I'm on an island to get a tour to go to my future vet school, which is insane, blessed, super blessed. But like I said, I'm in Grenada right now. I got here yesterday and I leave on Tuesday. So we're here for about 4-ish days. So we get to see what the island's like, what the vet school's like, and then I get to decide if I want to come here for vet school. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready real quick and do my eyebrows because they need all the help they could get. Try to cover up this new pimple that I got yesterday. We love it, we love it. But yeah, join me on this adventure for touring Grenada. I cannot believe I'm actually doing this right now.
Alrighty, so that is the ending of my Grenada vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it just as much as I did because it was phenomenal. It was so much fun. I am very blessed that I got the best tour guide slash taxi guy ever. If you're ever on the island and you need somebody like that to help you out, definitely hit him up. I will put his information down below. But overall, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It is official. I will be going to Grenada for my vet school for 3 years, and then I'll do my last year in the States for clinicals. But I am officially accepted, put my money down for the seats, so I will be 2027 Dr. Future Kaylee. Future Dr. Kaylee. But yeah, overall, love it. That place feels very homey and very nice, so I do not mind being there for 3 years at all. If anything, I think it will be a tropical getaway slash I'll be working my butt off, but at least I'll have the little island to make it feel a little bit better. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. That would mean the world to me. Also, subscribe if you aren't already so you guys can see more Grenada vlogs in the future, as well as me preparing to go to Grenada. I am super excited for this journey, and I am very blessed to have the opportunity to do this, and I can't wait to share the experience with you guys. So I love you guys, and until next time, bye.